you should friend always because then they will
know. What's it called?
Could you in front of you? So,
Gloria, tell me what this is about, Gloria.
Well, this is a drowning prevention program we've been doing for years and years and years to keep kids aware of the dangers of water and to know how to swim. In fact, I'm always amazed to know how many people have no idea about swimming. I met a young man from Poughkeepsie. He's never been in water. He's scared. And down in Florida, women are working on, and the Congress, about getting kids aware of swimming and safety. This is a very, we live on a planet.